like in the next 5 seconds if you want a ride in Batman's Batmobile. Hey, what's going on guys? Welcome back to a new video and you're watching Fortnite News with CDS. So if you're new around here, you may want to subscribe to the channel because I cover most of the news there is in Fortnite and I also upload tons of other content. Alright, so first news that we're gonna cover is there is a new Gotham City which is gonna be coming in Fortnite. Like, it's a Batman place and stuff. A new, like, most of you must have heard about it because it was a pretty big news yesterday. It was leaked by many leakers like Lucas7Yoshi and HyperX, like many leakers, many big leakers out there. It was leaked by them. A new Gotham City is coming to Fortnite and it's gonna look like this. I'm gonna roll the picture right now. Now, this is how the city is gonna look like. Here we are and there are like around 9 to 10 buildings in here. And this is the complete leaked footage of the Gotham City that's gonna be coming in Fortnite. Now I'm really confused, where is it gonna be coming at? To be honest, there's a Rift Beacon in Tilted Town and Tilted Town is going for sure because there's a Rift Beacon in there. And I feel like it's gonna be a really nice place if we replace it with Tilted Town. There are like so many buildings in here and it's a pretty big place. And I think it's gonna fit really nice near Tilted Town. And also there's a new Rift Beacon in Tilted Town. So there are many chances of this place being instead of Tilted Town. I don't know what's gonna happen. Also, you guys can see this yellow light coming from the broken building right there. Now, the thing is, this broken building, the light looks like this. It's coming from the top. There's a Batman sticker over there. I don't know what to call it, like Bat Key, Batman sticker. Whatever is it, I was never a big fan of Batman. I never watched his movies to be honest, so yeah, I just don't know much about it, but this is how it's gonna look like. Now the thing is, I'm a little confused here. As you guys see, the light is coming from this building near Haunted House. The house near Pleasant Park, there's a haunted house. There's a single haunted house, right, with covered with many trees and stuff. There's a lot of space over there as well for the Gotham City. Like, literally a Gotham City will fit perfectly over there because there's like a lot of space over there. Okay, so it feels like this light is coming from that haunted house and I'm really confused. If you guys know about this, make sure to comment down below. And what are your assumptions, if it's gonna come in Tilted Town or it's gonna come in the haunted hills near the haunted hill house? I've got some more leaks for you guys. I will let you know right now. So there's a new Batman bundle coming to Fortnite. You must have think like a Batman skin will come into item shop or something. It could be true, I don't know for sure, but it has been leaked that a Batman bundle is coming in Fortnite and it's gonna be for $20. $20, not much for a bundle to be honest. It will only cost around $20 and a Batman bundle will come in the store. Maybe a Batman skin, maybe a Batman back bling. Like, a Batman back bling was leaked yesterday as well. And maybe a Batman pickaxe, who knows? It's gonna be like crazy. I can't wait for that Batman bundle to come. If you guys want me to do a giveaway of the Batman bundle, make sure to like the video. And if this video gets like 100 likes, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway of the Batman bundle. It's gonna be crazy. Alright, moving on to the next items. We have got some Batman items coming to Fortnite. Most of you must have heard about it. Batman items that are gonna come in the game. It's not gonna come in the item shop. I'm not talking about the cosmetics here. I'm talking about the weapons and the items that we can use while fighting, while trying to get that victory royale. So we have got this explosive batarang. I don't even know how to call it. Explosive batarang? 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 I don't know. So it's like a batsman's batarang. Homes in on players and sticks to walls. Homes in on players and sticks to walls? It sticks to walls, dude? Maybe it's like a sticky bomb. I don't know. Proximity bomb? I don't know. Explodes if it detects enemies in proximity. Oh, it's a proximity bomb. It's kind of a proximity bomb. Oh, this is gonna be crazy. I wonder how much damage it's gonna give. I heard it's gonna give like around 50 damage. So it's not gonna be that OP. And yeah, it's gonna be really fun to use, right? Now, there's one more item coming to Fortnite, which is Batman grapnel gun. It says, pull yourself towards a target location and then deploy the Bat Cape. So I think it's like you can do exactly the same thing which you used to do with a grappling gun, but there's a new addition to it that you can deploy the bat keep after using it. So while using the grappler gun, there was always an issue of dying to fall damage, right? But while using this, you won't die to fall damage and you can deploy a bat keep, which is gonna be like crazy. I can't wait for it. I don't know how it's gonna be. It also has 10 shots. It shows right there, and you can like shoot the reload time. I think the fire rate of it, it's like 1.26 seconds. Yeah, that's it for today, guys. Two items coming in Fortnite: Batman grapnel gun and the other one is explosive batarang. All of these two things are coming to Fortnite. A new Gotham City is gonna come in Fortnite. Comment down below if it's gonna be replaced with Tilted Town or the Haunted House. I have no idea, but it's gonna be crazy. My assumption is it's gonna be Tilted Town because there is a Rift Beacon, and maybe, I don't know, it will be a perfect match for a Batman City to come instead of the Haunted House, because you know the Batman City broken and stuff will look really cool over there. And guys, I think I covered all the Fortnite leaks for this week. I hope you guys enjoyed and I hope it helped you guys. Now enjoy the gameplay and thanks for watching.